Yeah, she went to Victoriaville too. And this is our mom. So, without dragging it out, she got gold medal too. So she came in first in her category for oboe. They have the different categories. So Rosemount Music took the flute category. They took the oboe category. And if you come back in the senior concert, you'll see we took a couple of gold medals there too. We took all the gold medals. So needless to say, we will be going back next year. Another round of applause.
It takes a village. It takes everyone working together to support our kids. That just doesn't happen. So we really want to say thank you to Mr. Bettino, our principal, our vice principal, Ms. Familio, all the staff in the office, Miss Carol, Jimmy, and Gina, who put up with us running in every day going, I need to borrow. Do you have some paper? Do you have all of those things?
A bus.
Do you have a bus to get our kids to where we need to go? So it's all very thankful. We're very, very thankful. We also would like to thank Adonis and Anjou for hosting us for our grocery bagging. So please come on out May 25th, 20 to 28th. We'd like to thank La Prenée Bakery, who's always been very, very supportive. And if you've ever been to La Prenée, you know it's good stuff. So go and certainly, I'll go in there maybe for next week, okay? The cakes out front are from La Prenée and many other wonderful things. So a few upcoming things. We have our newest ensemble, Class Act, will be performing at two very important events coming up. One will be the Born to Rise event, which is Saturday. There are tickets available to the public. And then also the 50th anniversary of the Comité de Gestion de la Taxe Scolaire de l'Île Montréal, which is a closed affair. But they're the ones that say, yes, we can go to Disney next year. So we're happy to play for them this year. Nicely invited. And you're all welcome to come back when we celebrate our music students and their success at the Music Awards Ceremony on June 20th at 7:30. Let's fill the auditorium again, and as we support, we hand out awards that are very, very well earned for our students this year. So, now it's time, pull out your ticket stubs. Ticket stubs.